Declan Donnelly's wife, Ali Astall, showed off her blossoming baby bump as she attended the BAFTA TV Awards alongside her husband. The pair put on a united front as December attended the awards for the first time without presenting partner, Ant McPartlin, who is still in recovery following a stint in rehab. And they looked in high spirits as they graced the red carpet together hand in hand, with pregnant Ali giving fans the first proper glimpse of her blossoming stomach. The mum-to-be looked the picture of elegance as she wore a tight silver sequin dress for the occasion, which accentuated her changing figure. She wore a minimal makeup look, with just a brush of blusher and a pink lip, sweeping her blonde tresses back in a chic updo. Meanwhile, December opted for a smart black tuxedo as he held her close, beaming at the cameras, and breaking out into laughter at one point, clearly tickled by something that had been said to him. This is the pair's first red carpet appearance since December confirmed the exciting news that Ali was expecting. Writing on Twitter on Sunday, alongside a stunning picture of himself and Ali on their wedding day, December wrote, "Just wanted to say thank you for all the lovely messages. The news has sneaked out a little earlier than we had hoped, but Ali and I are delighted to be expecting our first child. Thanks for all the love, we really appreciate it, DX." December is attending the BAFTA Awards without his presenting partner Ant McPartlin for the first time in his 30-year career. The 42-year-old has instead been seated between Diversity star Ashley Banjo and actress Than Newton, according to sneak pictures of the seating plan. December will also be in the company of Britain's Got Talent judge Amanda Holden and the X Factor host Dermot O'Leary.